So here in this question, it is given we have 0.449 molar KBr, that is potassium bromide, and we have two.